Dear Chartered Accountants, Working Professionals and Students in the domains of Indian Auditing, Accounting and the Tax and Regulatory Space, welcome to podcast of FCA Deepak Rao, a practicing Chartered Accountant. Daily News and Updates for 18th August 2023. Central Board of Direct Taxes notified Rule 11 UACA on August 16, 2023 for tax calculation on life insurance policy amounts under Section 56, Subsection 2, Clause No. 8 of the Income Tax Act 1961. This section of the Income Tax Act provides that any sum received on the maturity of a life insurance policy other than unit-linked insurance plan will be taxable as income from other sources if the aggregate premium exceeds Rs. 5 lakhs. Indian billionaire Gautam Adani's conglomerate took a group of local bond arrangers on a site visit last week, people familiar with the matter said, after gearing up to sell up to Rs. 150 billion or US$1.8 billion worth of debt amid lingering concerns about its corporate governance. The Adani group flew the bankers to Mundra in Gujarat to showcase the infrastructure of India's largest private port and elaborate on the conglomerate's strong financial conditions and expansion plans. The trip marks Adani Group's latest effort to reassure markets after months of damage control following US short seller Heidenberg Research's January report detailing alleged corporate malfeasance, claims which the Adani Group has strongly denied. It is also an indication that the group is trying to diversify its funding channels by tapping the local capital market. While core inflation witnessed a moderation, headline inflation is expected to average well above 6% in the second quarter, said RBI's monthly bulletin on Thursday. RBI said the uptick in inflation in its June reading mutated in July with the unprecedented shock to tomato prices spilling over to price of other vegetables. Walmart, which now owns nearly 80% stake in Flipkart, on Thursday said that the Indian e-commerce business unit delivered strong gross merchandise value and net sales growth during the July quarter, with PhonePe continuing to impress. John David Reine, Executive Vice President and Chief Financial Officer at Walmart, said Walmart's international segment sales were up 11%, helped by double-digit growth in India among other geographies. Governor of Reserve Bank of India, Shaktikanta Das, on Thursday launched a centralized web portal called UDGAM, which stands for Unclaimed Deposits Gateway to Access Information. RBI said in a statement, this portal has been developed by RBI for use by members of public to facilitate and make it easier for them to search their unclaimed deposits across multiple banks at one place. To begin with, users would be able to access the details of their unclaimed deposits from the seven banks presently available on the portal. The seven banks are State Bank of India, Punjab National Bank, Central Bank of India, Dhanalakshmi Bank Limited, South Indian Bank Limited, DBS Bank India Limited and Citibank. This podcast is sponsored by Sound of CA. We share because we care. Vande Mataram, Jai Hind.